Zetterberg with it again. Down to Datsyuk. Oh. Scores! Zetterberg to Datsyuk, and it's 3-0.
What a play, and this looks like an accident, but I'm here to tell you it was no accident. Datsyuk just angled his stick perfectly. He had no intention to take this pass. It was, I'm going to turn my stick at a specific angle, like 32 and a half degrees. And this thing's going on the net, and that's exactly what happened. And somehow it snuck underneath Hiller, 3-0. Oh, boy.
Oh, Hiller's got to get himself to the short side there. Can't let.
Back to the corner for Cronwall. You love to have Madonna get one here. He's got it there. Gives back to Hudler. Down low it goes, Bertuzzi in front. They score! Cronwall! Red Wings on the board, a power play goal.
Great puck movement by Detroit Red Wings. Finally on their power play as they bring it around the outside. Hudler heads up play. Coming down the back door. Uncovered is Cronwell. Hudler goes down deep. Good quick no-look pass from Bertuzzi. Lettinen just can't get himself across and quick enough.
Deals it away for Lidstrom. Guarded by Paul Stastny, Scott Hannon down deep. Zetterberg wedged in. They score! What a pass by Zetterberg connecting with Pavel Datsyuk. Power play goal, 2-1 Detroit.
There you saw general manager Kenny Holland looking on, but Lidstrom to Zetterberg, head up all the way, and Pavel Datsyuk just sits in that soft little spot. He gets in between Hannon and Quincy. Isolation on Pavel Datsyuk. Beautiful play there by Henrik Zetterberg, and all Datsyuk has to do is redirect it. And from our Jack Daniels goal cam replay, beautiful execution on a power play. And the key to that play, besides a great pass from Lidstrom to Zetterberg, the initial faceoff win, but it has to be a hard enough pass so that Datsyuk, all he has to do is just redirect it. He doesn't have to. Stewart in front of Chris Stewart, and the puck comes out to center ice. Bronson throws it across. Filppula is in the zone. This way for Bronson. They score! Johan Bronson, his second tonight. 3-1, Detroit. Let's give Jimmy Howard an assist after an outstanding stop. We talked about the active boards. Look at his puck come off the boards. Right to Milan Hejduk, to Paul Stastny, and look at that pad save on Chris Stewart. And at the other end, Valtteri Filppula, what a pass. Over a stick, right on the stick of Johan Franzen. And then a quick little wrist shot, short side on Peter Budaj. For a tip, and it's wedged wide. He has traffic in front. Hejduk was there, along with Paul Stastny. Darren Helm with Patrick Eves, shorthanded. Helm holding. Here's Eves. They score. Well, a shorthanded opportunity, the giveaway by John Michael Lyles. What a pass here by Darren Helm. Kyle Quincy comes over, and Patrick Eves, who had one shorthanded goal last year, gets his first of the year.